Hi guys, so my name is Jade because I'm seeing some new faces, and I'm going to be teaching y'all linear equations and to slope intercept. So the first thing we're going to start with is our warm up. So I'm going to give you guys to like 5 to 6 minutes to finish this. Okay? And if you need help, just ask. Use a vote. This combo beat like Drake. Hey, I already know what you're trying to say. Did anyone get number one? What?
Maybe
six. That's good. Anyone got that one? Okay, did anyone get number two?
Positive 21.
What is positive 21? Does anyone know why it's 21?
Because you had the 92.
Basically, this, what does the fraction mean? Fraction means divide, right? Mm-hmm. So we want to get x by itself. So we're going to do the opposite of division. And so we're going to do it times 3. And what you do on one side, you do it on the other side. So then you'll cross out 3. And then it'll just be x. And then what is 10 times 3? 3. Oh, and that'll be your answer. So slope is the form of a natural or artificial incline. Okay? And then y-intercept, the point where a line crosses the y-axis. And then this is what we're going to be focusing on the most, is slope intercept formula. And that's y equals mx plus b. So your m is your slope, and the b is the y-intercept.
Three, eight. Oh, we're done.
We can go?
Huh? You want
to
sit
down?
No, you guys
know
how?
Nope.
Yeah, no.
Girl, shut up!
Oh, just put like the 16 over there. Two and two. And then put the two over
there. Wait, huh?
Put the two over there with 16.
Miss, I need my glasses, girl.
You don't even wear glasses.
That's what I got to wear glasses.
Don't use the same thing. Okay, so you're both wrong.
So, oh, I didn't even say how to solve it.
Well, okay. So we're going to use that formula. The y equals mx plus b. And we want to get y, this one, by itself. So we're trying to get y by itself. So how to do that, you're going to bring your x to this side. And here's your g. So we're going to bring 3x over here, and that would be, so we're going to do the opposite. So since it's a positive, it's going to be negative 3x. And we're going to bring that over here. Also, this is number 1, so write this underneath number question 1. Now we're going to rewrite it. So it'll be negative 2y equals negative 6. Negative 3x minus 16. So now it's starting to look like y equals mx plus b. So you have your y here, your x, and then you have your number. And then we're going to divide. So we're going to put it under each number. So 2, I'm going to put 2 under 3. So you're going to cross this one out, since they're the same. And if you can't simplify it, you're just going to leave this one like this. And then 16 over 2. Do you know how many 2s can go to 16?
Eight.
4, 6, 18.
So negative 8. So then we're going to write it all out. So it'll be y equals negative 3 over negative 2
minus 8. And this would be your answer.
Sorry.
Okay. So your 3x over 2, that's your m, and that's your slope. And then your positive 8 would be your y-intercept, and that would be your b. Okay?
I'm still a little bit confused. What did she do at the first, like at the start?
Where?
Yeah. Two, one.
So we're trying to get the y by itself, right? So we're going to move the 3x to the other side. So it's just would be your opposite, so it'd be a negative 3x, and we'll switch it to the other side.
So that the 3x is supposed to go on the other side. You just push it to the other side.
Just move it to the other side.
And then so 2y, and then you just eliminated 2y, and then 3x over minus 2. That's what it is. I'm just confused because you eliminated 2y divided by minus 2.
Okay, so we're trying to get y by itself, right? So we need to take away 2, negative 2. So to do that, we have to divide. So we put negative 2 underneath. Negative 2y, we put negative 2 to cross these 2 off. So it's just the y. And once you do what you do on this side, you do to the other side. So you also divide negative 2.
Oh, I see. So, wait, what about the negative 3x divided by negative 2? What did you do?
So, technically, so this is your slope. So that would be your rise over run. So when you plot it on a graph, this is your...
Oh, I see. That's your, that's y. Your, and so negative 2 is your y, and negative 3 is your x. Okay, and then what is the negative? Let me be your woman.
Motherfucker, but they got a problem. Put some babies in your life and take away the drama. Put the paper in the picture like a diorama. Gotta face a lot of people of the opposite, cause the world told me we ain't got the common sense. Gotta prove it to myself that I'm on top of shit. And you would never know a guy without a goddess. As honest as f***ing honest, kidding, I could be on everything. I mean, I could be the leader, head of all the states. I could smile and jiggle it till his pockets empty. I could be the CEO, just like at Robin Fenty. And I'ma be there for you, cause you on my team, girl. Don't ever think you ain't had these dream, girl. They wanna pit us against each other when we succeed. And for no reasons, they wanna see us end up like we Regina or Mean Girl. Princess or queen, tomboy or king. You've heard a lot, you've never seen. Mother Earth, Mother Mary, rise to the top. Divine feminine, I'm feminine. Woman, let me be your woman. Woman, woman, woman. I can be your woman. Woman, woman, woman. Let me be your woman. Woman, woman, woman. I can be your woman. Woman, woman, woman.
Told you so.